I think another way to look at acceptance is through the lens of trust. Trust that you are capable. Trust that things will get better. Trust that this too shall pass. Trust that whatever is here not only has been put here, but it is something that you can deal with. If you survive it, then there was a reason. You learn something. You develop something. You will get better over time, even if right now it sucks, even if it's been painful, even if you're sad about it.